nothing to justify killing a gang of people for a piranha effect, but what does that mean?
After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
Mm-mm.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Scroll, you were right. You were right.
About what?
This doctor. The doctor is very proud of the fact that she got to Ground Zero, built this base to kind of try to treat people initially, but they were using these sick people as test subjects. That's why Black Iron was built. They were using those prisoners as readily available test subjects. We're walking through and she's telling us.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
She really didn't care about potentially harming many to save a few, or harming a few to save many, but she ended up harming a lot of people to save essentially nobody, it seems.
My God. What is that?
Ain't no way I'm gonna have to fight that.
An alien life form. Released by the miners when they broke through to Callisto's subsurface ocean. It was dead by the time we arrived, killed by security forces. But inside the carcass, we found thousands of larvae, primary disease vectors for the biophage pathogen. We collected specimens and transported them to our central lab on Europa. The pathogen acted as an evolutionary accelerant, mutating the colonists into little more than mindless brutes. Save for one. The so-called Subject Zero. Somehow able to reap the benefits of the contagion. Greater strength, endurance, and longevity, while preserving their intellect and humanity. Though killed by security forces during the outbreak, the body was transported to the Black Eye Lab, forming the basis of the original.
He thought he was peddling medicine, but he was actually peddling.
Five, two, one. Yo, man, we got some unfinished business.
What the hell?
Oh, great.
As you can see, things have changed.
Jacob, I found the surface access door. I'm trying to open it.
Oh lord. Oh. That'd be final boss energy.
You think you can do what you did? Pay the price?
God.
Are you trying to run from what you've done?
Yes.
Where's your friend? Didn't make it back?
My bearings.
I'll find you wherever you go!
He's not letting me go. And I'm getting mollywopped. Uh-oh. Oh!